Everyone, we're going to start this new mission, the monster hunt, and we're going to start at the top. We're going to do the Tarpon Demons first. We're going to start at the Everglades. We need to catch 6 of them on Infernal Crab. And what I did, well, I'm gonna throw a spar because it says this infernal ground bait is good for demon fish, so I'm gonna try it. And I just got my regular poles with infernal crab. I went anywhere from a 4 to a 5 to a 6-0, and we're gonna try this out. We're just gonna try in our regular tarpon spots. I think somebody's already catching one. It looked like one right there on top of the water, so. My best luck is right out there around that grass in the middle there. Right out there. That's where I've had the best luck catching tarpon anyway. And right out past it. And I forgot to look if I was fishing at a good time or not. Oh, seem to do that a lot. Got something here. I think I have my first one. Just right out beside the little weeds right there in the middle, and I caught it on a 4-0 and the infernal crab. And that'll be our first one. All right, let's look at this thing. 60 pounder, that's wild. Got horns. I'll mark that spot for you right quick. It's right here, right beside that little grass right there. Okay. And I caught in a... I'll show you my setups here in a minute. Just my regular old setups that I always use, except for this one pole here. I got it from the Halloween event. This, I think, is just a regular tarpon. My game will load up. 30 pounder. I'll take it. Let me show you the setups right quick. I caught the first one on this setup right here, Cazadora. Just regular. And this one is just like the La Cazadora, but it's the... And this one, well, it's on the rod stand, so... But, thank you. got something else here on the same pole. Can't tell. It's just a regular old tarpon again. Tarpon. This seems like a big one. Maybe not. Just a regular tarpon again. He got one. Somebody does. Or it's just surfacing. Oh, I think I got my second one. On a different pole. Yep, my second one, 62 pound, new personal record. May have my third one here. Yep, third one. I didn't even get to throw the ground bait, so. I don't think we're going to need it. All right, a 64 pounder. New personal record again. That's just wild looking. Caught the first four so quick, I thought this was gonna go a little faster. Got something here. Yeah, I think I got the fifth one. Yeah. It's got horns out there. There's number five. One more, new personal record again. These are just so cool looking. Wow. This may be my last one right here. And I hope it is. I think it might be. I don't know. Looks like it's got horns. Yep, it does. Alright, this is my last one at the Everglades. Alright, let's go to the blue crab and get the rest of them. Out of current bait. All right, we're at Blue Crab. Dina, Demon, and I'm just gonna throw it out here where I've been catching tarpon before, and see if I can get these. Something already. Just a regular tarpon. Caught it on. Something here. I don't think it's gonna be a big one. No, just a regular again. Something good here. Maybe my first one here. Nope, black girl. I think I got my first one right here. I think I got another one on that. Well, never mind. It's strike timed out. I thought I had another one on that pole, but I ain't gonna get to it. These are fighters here. Fighters here, take a few minutes to get these in. Got him. That's one. Woohoo, 106. That's a good one. I think I have my second one here, but I'm running out of bait. Number two. This might be one. I think it is. Maybe number four. more before I run out of bait. If this is, yeah, this is one. Two more, and this one's done. All right, finally got the fifth one. One more now. Maybe, I think this is the last one. Alright, number six, Tarpon Demons are done. Alright, that one big coin back. Fiery Muskies. This one in and we'll move on.